Hey guys, my name's Kelly and welcome to another video. Today, I'm going to show you how to get your fingerprint. Like, I'm changing my password to four hours and I just press it. And I enabled this. So when I was in black, the screen. But imagine it if you press, if you don't have a fingerprint, but you have a password. I'm just changing my password right now. Remember my password. One, two, three, four. That's the password. It's changing right now. Sorry, we're in quarantine right now. It's boring. So press add fingerprint. Do what it says. I'm placing my thumb. Oh, my finger was moved. Complete. So now my thumb works, but what about you wanted all five fingers? Almost tapped in my other password. Just do it all over again. If this happens, you can just redo it. I've moved my finger. This is annoying. One, two, three, four, five, six. I'm just skipping this. complete. Now, time for the pinky. Now time for the middle finger. This is annoying. Finger print 5. Place. Lift. Place. Lift. Place. Lift. Play. Place, left, place, left. Okay, now I need to gesture. Okay, now I need. Then I am going to verify my fingerprint with the app store. That's the end of the video. Let's open YouTube now.